This morning, this afternoon, we've been presented with a fait accompli. And as the old adage goes, when present making legislation and negotiation, it's like making sausage. It's really not a real pretty process. The NGO Major Group, has been indicated, it's a very large group of NGOs, some 13,000 here at the conference. We've been engaged in the negotiation process for the last 6 months, and we organized ourselves in a number of different thematic clusters to take a look at the diversity of issues. The response of the NGO community to the negotiations as they have been developed is one of alarm and of concern. And in fact, there was a petition that has been signed by 850 organizations and individuals that's entitled "The Future That We Don't Want." The future that we don't want is a future that our concern really is that the agreement that has just been adopted, the means of implementation are not clearly articulated, are not agreed upon. While a number of NGOs are pleased to see that the Sustainable Development Goals are agreed in concept, there's no articulation of the issues to be defined, and there's no clear articulation of the participation of civil society. All the major groups for the first time came to an agreement on a common statement. And what we agree upon most clearly is that we want to assure an inclusive participation at all stages. And we would like to see that the delivery of a democratic decision making that will include all the major groups and that will include all of the civil society in the implementation of this agreement.